I looked up to role models like Graeme Obree because I would find things that I could relate to them. So Graeme Obree, for example, he was Scottish. He lived relatively close to me. He didn't have a big professional team behind him. He didn't have a huge amount of money behind him. But what he did have was determination and the potential to be very good. And you know, when I looked at him, I thought, well, if he can do it, maybe other folk can do it, maybe I can do it.